Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Damn, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The whole track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over.
Aurora here. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
Colonel, sir. This track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over.
I see. This one requires some repairs. This will hold us back. I got it, man. The plan's passed. We rendezvous at the dam. How is the general situation here? Over.
The general situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over. So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that church for one.
Guys caught your friend, but I can see you're two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
got you, Matthews!
You bandit scum!
Down there! Look, guys!
There he is, guys! There, you damn intruder!
The drifter's bent down, guys! There he is! At that bus!
Take this, you animal!
He's pinned up here!
Cover me, guys!
Time to get out!
There you are!
To the woods! I see him on that ladder. Cover me. I'm reloading.
Who's that up there? See?
Guys! The intruder is here! We know that! The only thing left is to fight them!
Alyosha,
so,
come
you're
in!
Trying to make me believe you're not even here?
I keep trying to
come. Not going to work this way.
Thank you.
You shouldn't have come here, Drifter!
I told you he was not alone.
Yeah, all right. Let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court!
Bojumoy, you're all cowards! He's an intruder, an enemy!
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
The explosive kid! Come on! The bullet dog! Run! Run, people!
So you got out, you asshole. It takes real skill to get away from the master of the forest. This means you're dangerous. Damn it. Fucking backpack. I got greedy.
Well, come on, hurry up! Eugene, the pirate, could still be alive! What do you think?
Here, guys! The intruder is here!
Yes!
Thank you.
there's someone up there.
Intruder! He's here! It's a visitor!
Look, behind the barrel!
Guys! The intruder's in the trap!
Take this, you bastard!
Guys, look up! He's up there!
Take this, intruder!
Guys!
Down! He's there!
There, he's one of these!
I see him! Down!
Eat this one!
Take this! Take this, intruder! Take this, you bastard!
That shark over there!
There you are!
Eat this one, Drifter!
Eat this one!
Guys! Reloading!
There! Behind that pillar, see?
Take this, you animal!
Guys, we can't handle this! Let's get out!
The Drifter was up there.
I see him, guys!
You said that by search!
So you are afraid after all.
That house! Fight on this, you drifter!
He's pinned down! See him!
Should have just killed them. They aren't going to die anyway. Kill them? Ever find hanging on one of their posts with wolves nibbling at your feet? They have a lot to answer for.
Die, you fucking bitch! See you!
You fucker!
The fuckers behind the fence!
You...
There's the motherfucker! At the barrels!
You're dead, you fucker! Get this, you fucking
bitch! I'll fucking cut you out in two! Catch this, fucker! The bitch is behind. Well, I had enough. Just keep cool. I give up.
So you're not one of them, I see.
Thanks for saving us, stranger. Thank you. Ah, damn, friend. How did it even come out this way? Well, you're at the final exam now. You'll pass it with flying colors, I know.
When you see the teacher...
Freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it. Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind, but that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed, so just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher. Decided to relax a bit before the trip. That's a good idea. And I'm stuck in thought here. Once the master decided to haunt the vicinity, people all but stopped coming here, though they haven't forgotten. The teacher raised us all, taught us how to survive in the forest. If not for him, we'd all be long dead. So the girls used to come here every day, and the boys still make it from time to time. Even Roman does visit, though it was because of him that the teacher left back then. Most of us went on a trip down the river. There were just a few people left on duty in the camp. When we came back, we found it raided by bandits. It still pains me to remember the scene. Can't even describe it. Once we and the younger group were done crying, the teacher was digging the graves alone. The elder boys were nowhere to be seen. We helped the teacher with burying ours. It was dark already when the boys returned and sat around the campfire. Roman was so covered with blood, you could only see his eyes and teeth. Then they started talking. Tracking was easy. The bandits didn't even try covering their tracks. So the boys waited till they all got drunk in their camp and shot them with bows. Then Roman knifed the wounded like they were deer.
the bastard wants a boat! Take him down!
We count to five!
Who's that? Do you think it could be an intruder?
Yes, I did. Any luck there? Hey! Down there, guys!
I see her! There! Fight on this, you drifter!
The intruder is here, guys!
your tongue. So you can't knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Don't look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. Different shit every day. Am I right or what, Senya?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. And good riddance, I say.
Perhaps we should offer him our hospitality, Admiral, sir. He is a guest, even though he's a bandit.
Ah, that's an idea. Take a seat, bandit. Let's have some tea. I bet you never tried anything quite like it. I gathered, dried, and brewed it myself. Can't get any help from this worthless lot. At least, they don't eat much. Hey, boys? Yeah!
Trying our best, Admiral, sir!
Quit your yapping. Making a worse racket than the damn aquas in heat. No respect for our guest, either. He can't get a word in edgewise. Don't mind them. To our meeting. That's a good tea. The fussy, ground-loving rats don't drink it, though.
Radiation! Radiation!
Radiation, my ass!
Radiation.
Just look at us!
Dangerous.
We're all healthy as can be! Thanks for coming here. See how happy my boys are? We don't really have anyone to talk to here anymore.
They all left.
We're all but forgotten here. Even Roman forgot about us. Yet he was here with us when we built this base. All the boys remember that, don't you now?
Yes, he was here!
I remember. We all remember. That's right, boys. You all remember. But that bastard just forgot! And the other ground-loving rats, too! They all forgot! We're protecting them all with our lives here. At first, they were so happy. They shouted, "We'll kill all the bandits! The pioneers are cowards! The teacher is wrong! We're better off attacking!" Didn't they, boys?
Yeah, they did!
They shouted their throats sore! Yeah, louder than those bandits we shot! There you have it. My boys do remember. And those don't. You could always count on them when you wanted someone to shout and call pioneers names. Aye, but when the going got tough, and the Aquas started attacking in their hundreds, they changed their tune.
Oh, radiation! Oh, it's dangerous! Oh, the girls say, teacher told them to tell us that we have to get out!
Well, fighting the Aquas ain't as fun as hanging bandits from the posts. You can rob the bandits when you kill them, but mutants don't have much worth taking. So who cares if they're about to eat the whole valley, right? Pathetic rats! That's who
rats.
They are!
Ground-loving rats!
A bit late to start listening to the teacher, too. Though, those rats don't care whom they listen to. Be it teacher, or the girls. If doing so gives them an excuse for chickening out. So, they all left. The cowards.
Whew.
Even the pioneers have more spine than that slime. They followed Ludmilla to the dam. They were going to take the tunnels and then go along the reservoir, those adventurers. I've no idea if they actually got anywhere. But they weren't afraid of no radiation, that's for certain. Well, the only person who still has balls in that sorry lot is Olga. She did visit us a lot here, and she always thrashed those cowards at council sessions.
Visit us, my ass! It's you who she visit!
Yeah, right. Me! Though, if not for my spine wound, Olga and I would have turned this valley upside down. But now, who needs a cripple? To hell with her! A woman on a ship is bad luck. Besides, we stayed with you. Yes, my boys did stay here. I had to do some persuading to make them stay, though. Even you were going to abandon your old friend, weren't you? Weren't you?
Come on, Admiral, sir. We'd never do that.
Yeah, yeah. Tell that to this new guy. He seems to be all ears. But I can read you all like a book. And I say, you are going to leave me. And had I not brewed my tea extra super strong that day, you would have. No doubt about that. Hey, careful with the guitar!
Got it, sir. I'll be careful.
Come on, remember, this thing is an instrument!
Yes, sir. An instrument!
What the hell is up with you today? Do you want to scrub the deck so bad?
Sorry, Admiral.
Don't be sorry. Be better! How about you play something instead of dropping that guitar? I'd go for a shanty.
Yes, Admiral. One shanty coming up.
To hell with her. To hell. You're all ground-loving rats. Rats!
Yes, I've been thinking. Why don't we have a smoke? I say we should. Oh, this is good. Strong, the way I like it. This tea is as good for smoking as it is for brewing. It can also cure any sickness. And solve your marital problems. This smell is an acquired taste, but I like it a lot. And my boys here don't have any problems with it. Not anymore. Tea's good. Makes me sleepy, though. Look, Bandit. You know what? Just stay here with us. Living here is fun. We can talk, eat, and drink all we want. We'll find you a bunk tomorrow. I'll take a nap in the meantime. Just a little rest.
Good tea! Good tea!
Come get some! Artyom? Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora. They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Hear the counter-react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete, and soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it, back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon.
Some girl here. She's drop dead gorgeous.
Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believe me when I said we're not enemies. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love at first sight. I kept telling you people about my animal magnetism. So, here's your proof. She was so smitten. She even walked with me. And, you know, this is something new for me. I hated to say goodbye. I asked her to come with us. I can't leave them all. She's so strong! So now I have this thought stuck in my head.
I hope Olga persuades all those guys to leave. And leaves herself.
I don't like this feeling, Artyom. There's this beast I saw. A bear the size of a freaking house. Hear that? You alive there? Huh? What the hell? Goddamn! Eat this! Artyom! Get out of there! Shit!
Come on!
What an enormous beast! Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga!
I told you people, they just needed passage.
Are you sure you're not coming?
I'm sorry, Alyosha. I can't just up and leave like this. No matter how much I like you.
In this case, I bid you farewell, my fair lady. Ah, to hell with it. Olga, I'll be back.
I'll be waiting.
Artyom, let's go! Olga! Remember what I told you! Get them out of the valley! There's death behind the dam! I just hope she convinces them! They are stubborn like children, I guess! Even though they look like beasts, those pioneers, huh? Ah, she'll handle them all right!
You guys really had us worried there.
Anna is in bad shape. We must move. Time is short. Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. The illness has progressed too far. Come!
We all remained silent while the Aurora was running along the poison sea held at bay by the dam. We believed we'd be back. Now, having seen the sword of Damocles hanging over the